Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charge. How do I get the money, Blisk? So welcome back to Titanfall 2. I almost said Titanfall 3. This Titanfall 2. We're still looking for BT. He got kidnapped by a giant robot arm. The heck is this? What's happening? Oh. Oh! These are doggies. I don't know if I'm supposed to be climbing on these, but... Oh, no! No? Do I want to go on this one? That's cool. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, that's Pathfinder. I have to make sure I don't attack Pathfinders. That sounds like a good idea, BT. Let's get out of here. Ow! I love the wall running. No, I don't. I don't want to jump off the cliff there like that. I'm coming! Let me shoot this guy first. Look at all the bullets I have. Alright, the BT. What do you have? Ronan. Uh-oh.
Come on, you bastard.
You calling me a bastard? Fuck you. Up we go. Smush. Where'd the robots go? Hello? Oh, there he is. It's you. You're the one I'm looking for. Yeah. We need some health. Ah, good. I'm glad he wants it for me. Tethered to what? What? Wait, Ken, is that you? I'm gonna make you already dead. Oh my, wow, more Shinderu. What am I? Fuck off. Let's escape. Need to find some health. Tony, how many shots do I have? That felt like overkill. I guess when I'm aiming, it's only one per shot. Can I fly over there? I don't think there's anything over there. Poor little guys. Ooh, who's this? Oh, he's got the sword. Well then, I hope I get that sword. Let us begin.
Flight war ready.
A course of suit, pilot. You scare too easily.
Flight war offline.
All units fire at will. Perfect.
Should not have done what? Aren't you dead? You're the one who's got like 2 health. What the hell are you talking about? Like, imagine having 2 health in your robot and screaming about, "You're almost dead, haha, take that." Like, you're smoking some crack or something. Is that level over? We're free.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
I agree. That was a pretty bad shortcut. Ooh. Oh, we made it to the rally point.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Will do.
It's too quiet. We could be walking into an ambush.
Agreed.
Oh, why is my vision all funny? What the hell? Look at all the Pathfinders. Hi, Pathfinder. Hey, Pathfinder. How's it going? Oh. Mr. Peace, buddy. Oh, no. Oh no. No. What are you guys? You got. Oh, I thought he had blue hair. That's just a hat.
I got a bad feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment.
Oh yeah. Lemian.
Yes, pilot, may I help you?
So did I guess I exist in the past and the present? Oh my god. Yeesh. Are those rocks from Borderlands? What did happen here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
I hope that doesn't happen to me.
It might.
We got the satchels. I like evade.
Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area.
What?
The distortions must be affecting my scans.
Fuck you, Birdie. These ones don't drop loot though.
I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. None of these remains match the genetic
Okay, well, oop.
I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
You thick. What the hell?
E.T., I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Yeah, not quite.
That's cold, B.T.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it.
Sure. Take a look.
The death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217, now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper.
Man, I'm getting promoted a lot. Oh.
A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions.
Mm-hmm.
I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know nope. The IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go alone. The SRS is a team.
The data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are doing.
Did you just crush his hat?
Special Operation 217.
What ha-
recommend we locate Anderson's wrist mount before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
Where did his helmet go?
On the other half of his corpse.
Oh.
I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure.
Oh. Are you going to be my Pathfinder? Yeah. Yeet. Good throw.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Doubt it. Ugh. Wait. Killed you in the past, I'll kill you in the present too. I'm not scared of you. My knuckles would be broken, but oh my god. Okay, I am scared of you. Never mind. Sure, I'll take a Mastiff. Oompa loompa doompa dee doo. Okay. Ouch, 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 ouch. What's hurting me? What are you doing to me? Ah, he exploded. I keep starting in different spots. Where's the checkpoints in this game? I'm so confused. Oh. Can't punch me to death up there. Yeah, I'm here. Ow. Back to, oh no. I didn't want to kill him. I'm so sorry, Pathfinder. I'll avenge you. Ooh. Oh yeah, there it is. All right, we found it. Sorry, Anderson. Oh. Looks like he was going to rip his arm off. Okay, so now I can change time. That's cool. Oh no! I keep accidentally killing pathfinders. How are they supposed to deal with the guy who can time travel? Wait, can I telefrag people? No. Yeah, I would imagine it's pretty erratic. Turrets at the southeast corridor, huh? I'm just gonna stay in my own time then. Bye bye, doggy. Oh, no. No, no, no. Fuck off. Time travel. Excuse me. Pardon me. Okay, that was not my fault. Damn right I'm wiping you out. Yeah. Where am I going in here? Ah, this was the location all along. Do 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 do. This is a really cool mechanic. Doing that right now? MGL. I don't want a grenade launcher. Oh, I do. You know what? I want to keep the EVA 8. And the R201 is pretty good. This is open. Oh! Ah.
Not
Eat shit, Gibby. What do we got? What do we got? Is this the thing? Wait. The fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Of the Covenant?
Doesn't look like they perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else.
Is it this one? No. Oh. Oh, they got it. What? Oh no. Oh, it's a tick. It took me a second to realize what was going on there. That was almost catastrophic. Forgot about those. They mentioned them. What's that?
Dr. Ehrenberg, log 11.4. Further research still leaves questions. Spin up the outer ring. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
Let's see what's going on. You're safe, Pathfinder. Don't worry. Well, I definitely want to get that. I know I haven't been super good at getting them so far, but I was just fixing things, right? Well, good, he fixed it. This is kind of silly. I missed my jump. Oh, hey, punch the doggy in the butt. Those guys take a lot of shotgun rounds. What's... You watch your back. No one else? Oh, wait. Screw you. The R201. Yeah, I thought so. I was gonna say, let me guess, not electrified in the past. Ow! Whew. Oh man. I didn't know I could do that. Ow.
A large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan.
No items. Fox only.
Close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Alright. It's a really cool mechanic. Now I'm gonna jump down here. Ow.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the
Harmony.
Oh. To get this intel to Sarah.
Eli Anderson. Just punch him once. They died at one punch. Why'd you let him get up?
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Catch me outside. How about that? Alright, he'll come. I don't know what my commentary is this episode. I'm just all over the place. That fires real quick. Accidental termination. I love how they phrase that. Alright, let's finish this one off. I think this is the last part of this mission. Uh-oh, doggies.
I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings.
I slid in midair.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
That's cool. Oh, wait. I switched. Yeah, shield's not so strong now, is it? It's a lot of robot guys. Ooh. Ion energy rifle, blocks and returns, explosive mines, precision shoulder laser, chest laser. Hell yeah. Where's the controls? Ah. That's an interesting hacking device. Let me in, BT. That is awesome. Laser beam. Oh, there's ticks. What happened? Okay, I'm alive. I'm blind. Oh, BT. What's going on? Oh, I didn't know they had like a little face thing. That's really cool. I guess a ship crashed into this? What the hell? Where are you guys from? What are you guys doing? I can see time and space itself. Wow. It's time to go. Where am I going anyways? This? Is this what I'm here for? Don't call me unstable, you're unstable. Whoa. Okay. Oh, time's moving again.
Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
So we have to destroy the Death Star? Alright, I'm down for that. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Take care. See you soon.